little sip. That's good. Let's see what we got. Are you able to swallow that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Got a sip?
Keep chewing it.
Let me see what you got. Open your mouth. Let me see. Meat?
Yeah, that meat.
Try some more?
Let her try to do the whole thing. Mm-hmm. Like, Grandma, go ahead. Just sit there.
Now, let's see. Let's see you do it. You eat.
Is that too far, sir?
Something. If she drop it, her gown won't get messed up.
No, that is a great idea. That is a great idea. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You don't have to worry about dropping it on yourself now.
All right, go ahead. Miss Jones, go ahead, darling. Pick up some food with a spoon.
My, the meat is too hard to chew. Pick up your noodle. Eat some vegetables. No, I don't want no noodles.
Okay.
Okay, now eat the meat and your vegetables.
Eat them to the green.
Yeah, well, maybe a little hard, but I know you can do it. Mm-hmm.
Let me run. I gotta go pee. Give this guy a quick shot.
I'm not making things like you want a little meat.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can you just pick a little meat up?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll try for one more. Give her a chance.
Yeah.
She could do this on Wednesday, so this is what I want to watch.
Yeah. But little, I don't think she had a trip that
they
go in.
No, she was able to go into a container, scoop it out enough. Bring it to her mouth and deposit it.
So you spoke to the doctor?
Yeah, I went to the doctor before I head out of here today.
Yeah.
But the point is that she was able to
do that.
She was able to do a lot more with her right hand.
Oh,
so
it
takes
too long.
Grab it.